How are clouds formed? Short answer. Answers: 11. Clouds are formed when warm and moist air rises up, cools, and then expands in the atmosphere. The water vapor in the air condenses to form tiny water droplets, which form the basis of clouds.